Inga. I love that dog.
Danny, find the control panels. You can overload the poison silos from there.
Or I could just shoot them.
Being a guerrilla is about precision. Sloppy work leads to too many corpses.
Damn it! Okay, careful, Danny. Antonio. What a good dog. Huh? Okay, first stop station down.
You know, I used to watch El Tigre's back when he was in the field.
Well, I'm glad you're watching mine.
Danny, did El Tigre ever tell you about Lobo?
A little. Said he was killed in combat. Why?
You remind me of him. Clara's the politician. But you are a true guerrilla. Like Lobo, the lone wolf.
I don't like worrying about others. Slows me down.
But when the lone wolf makes the big kill, he doesn't like to share the spoils. Be careful, Danny.
Why are you telling me this? Hello? Hello? Inga. Fine for me.
Thank you.
I should have been a surgeon.
I wouldn't go that far.
No need to apologize.
I've just seen enough blood.
Libertad could lose you, Lucky. Clara could learn a lot from you.
Libertad, La Morale, just a club, Danny. I fight for Yara, no one else.
Here. Now, what do we have here?
Oye.
Copy.
Danny, I never told anyone this.
¿Qué?
El Tigre killed Lobo.
De pinga.
Back in 67, they led the final attack together. But Lobo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, his plan was to take down Santos. Lobo would have undone everything we fought for. Instead of peace, he would have started a civil war. Lobo was a traitor, Danny. He left El Tigre no choice. A secret no Yaran can ever know.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you remind me of Lobo. You might be a hero now. You might think you would never betray Yara. But once you're on the throne,
I have no desire to rule Yara, Lucky.
Just know that if I must, I won't hesitate to pull that trigger. Just like El Tigre, he was the real legend of 67. And he never forgave himself for it.
Thank you.
I've accessed their system, and thanks to you overloading the basin pressure at the plant, I can now do this.
Do what, Yelena? Holy shit! Loki, did you hear that?
All of Yara heard that. Time for phase two. Get to the plant. Just follow the smoke.
Lost them. Loki, I'm at the plant. Everyone's shitting themselves.
Thanks to you. Engineers are trying to repair the chemical basins. Find the control room, Danny. Yelena's waiting to be patched into the computers. Once we have access...
Heart attack. Got it. Yelena, it's Danny. I've plugged you in. Time to do your thing.
Muy bien. Let's melt this fucker.
Yelena, any chance you can hurry things up?
Packing's an arse, Danny. Don't rush me. We're in. Now, each basin has an overflow control switch. Flip the switches and
kaboom.
Yeah, but there's going to be some time between flipping and kabooming. So make sure no one gets their hands on those switches.
Warning.
Thank you.
music to my ears.
This is Senior McKay. Who's the fucking manager here? Call me pronto. I need to know what the hell's going on.
Warning. Critical pressure levels detected. Detected.
Sí. ¿Qué pinga es eso?
It's in the warehouse. I unlocked it for Lucky. She should be there already.
Edit there now.
Yeah.
someone fire the shot.
We're okay.
Si no fuera por ti, estaría muerto. Sigue con suerte.
Thanks to you, La Jolla will smell like the ocean again.
And cigars. Those things will kill you, you know.
I'll take my chances, Doctor.